Kara was a really comfortable fit for me because she's sort of a girl coming into her own, you know, a girl becoming a woman and finding out who she is, and so I felt like there were moments when it reminded me of River, you know, because she is so powerful but young and naive and a little bit lost, and she has this underlying strength that comes out of nowhere.